What's up, guys? It's Matt back again, and today we are doing some more Pokemon Blue that has been randomized. We're gonna go ahead and try and fight Koga. Before I proceed, I will let you know that I did do some grinding. It is going to be in another video, but just because of how long I did it for. So my whole team is now evened out at level 38. We are going to be going through and doing all of this. Sorry about that. But we will be going through and doing all of this, including all the trainers. I just don't want to put us in a predicament that's going to have everybody super in a bad spot. So, without further ado, let's get to it. Caterpie. Okay. Oh, it's a juggler. It withdrew it, which is weird. Alright, I'm sorry. Bye-bye. Now, the level we're trying not to go above here is level 38. So hopefully, this all works out and it's all good. This will be very good, very forthcoming, but... Alright, so that's a Rhydon. Oh, there we go. Alright, one shot. Now, I haven't been really EV training or whatever they call it in Gen 1. I've just been going through and battling everything. So, my stats are what they are. And... whatever else is whatever else. Amistar. Oh, God. Bless. Arthur's a no-go. Unicron's a no-go. Bracer. Don't want a chance, but... so, we're going to Sub-Zero. That's good. I'm just gonna go ahead and do Ice Beam. It's not very effective, but it's enough to kill. Alright. Let's go with Unicron. He probably has Sleep Powder, Poison Powder, and Stun Spore. Yeah, it's time to get out of here now. There you go with that. Second screech off. So I'm minus 4 on defense. Magneton. Yeah, he's still at full health. Now, a big reason for me to stay in against Magneton is he's at full health. Sonic Boom is fixed at 20. And in this game, he is a sole electric type. So with him being only electric type, that reduces the, that takes away the steel typing, which negates Horn Attack being as good. I also didn't want to risk losing Sub-O due to something random happening. Alright, so we're 5 levels above. We're going to Water Gun. Alright, there we go. Tackles aren't very effective, but this keeps everything going. Venusaur, we're gonna go over to Sub-O. We're gonna go ahead and use Ice Beam. We'll be going through and healing after we beat all these trainers. But I don't want to use any of my healing items just yet. And I'm trying to keep everybody at a pretty decent enough level. Alright, that's Bulbasaur. You know what? Racer hasn't even shown face in this video. Let's go. Slam. What good would it? There you go, Racer. You got a cameo. Experience is too good to pass up for Racer. Oh, come on. Should be able to take this down with... There we go. Sorry. I didn't know how long he was going to be asleep for, and I didn't want to have y'all sitting there watching super slow text for however long it took to wake up. Abra. Alright. I see you. Now Koga's ace is going to be at level 43, and his others are scattered around 36 and 39, I do believe. So with us having everything at level 38, it should be very good. It should be a good balancing, if you will. Alright. And Crown's gonna go. Let's go with Sub-O. Ice Beam. Once. Ice Beam. Again, after he bites. And that's the kill. Alright. Hilo's level 39. Hilo learned Leer. Sub-O level 39. I defeated the tamer. Alright. Now right there's Koga. So we're just going to go on back over to the Pokemon Center and heal. Right quick. We're not doing anything super hardcore right now. After this, we're going through the Safari Zone. After going over to the right to catch it, to get an encounter. Once we're done with getting encounters in the Safari Zone, that should take a little bit. but just in case it doesn't, I am planning on trying to fight against Sabrina sometime shortly. Dugtrio. Alright, so level 37, I was right, cool. So we should take this time, go to Subo. Now I have no clue why I used 2x attacks. You got this, Unicron. Probably not, but you got this. You're probably gonna need a little bit of healing throughout this. It's an imposter. It's not the real one. You got the burn. That's actually super good. It cuts his attack down. Way to go, Unicron. You frick. I guess Racer. Go for the Thunder Wave first. And start going for Slam. No. Okay. Crit kills. Or not. I'm just doing this hoping he doesn't have psychic. There we go. That's what you get when your ace is a Jigglypuff. Level 43 or not. TM06. Horn Attack. Well, the one mon that I would teach it to already knows it. Actually, his attack and special are the same. Get on the bicycle. We're just gonna come through here. Bicycle. Doops. Already got a Haunter. Or ghastly. Still dupes. Can we get something other than a Haunter? We might be over here just going for encounters this episode, trying to get something other than a Haunter. It is something other than a Haunter. It is still dupes. However, it won't kick Hilo off the team. It's the counterpart to Arthur. And it's dupes. Please be something that's not duplicate. No duplicate. He can learn cut. Since our other Cutmon died, having one that can learn cut is pretty good. And focus energy. I forgot about that. I feel like Paul's an appropriate name. We're gonna call him Paul for being a lumberjack, for cutting trees. I mean, it's a really lovely place we got here. Okay. So our first go through main objectives, get the gold teeth, pick up items that are directly with it, or directly in our route. You know? No. That's why I hate the Safari Zone. But what can you do? Absolutely nothing about something like that. I just wasted some time or steps or however you want to call it. I hope I can still make it. Well, do not rub it in. super upset. Finally, first one to find secret house. Campaign cred, got an arrow. HMO3! Whee! Skullbash. Eggman? Surf! Halo, you're gonna learn surf. You're gonna forget Lyric, and you're gonna learn surf. Even you would have been fine. That's some cash. So the X special. Let's sell the Ultra Ball. Sell Horn Attack. Sell the Calcium. Skullbash can go, and Egg Bomb can go, so... Let's get rid of Skullbash. Let's get rid of Egg Bomb. Give gold teeth to the warden.
Thanks, kid. No one could understand a word that I said. I couldn't work in that way. Let me give you something for your trouble.
I received HMO4.
HMO4 teaches strength. It lets Pokemon move boulders when you're outside of battle.
Oh, yes. Did you find Secret House as far as on? If you do, you win an HM. I hear it's the rare surf HM.
Cool.
And while we're here, I'm gonna go ahead and come over and make sure Nidoking can learn Strength in Engine 1. Yes. Cool. Alright. So, age mode 4. Teach strength to a Pokemon. Yep. We're gonna teach it to Arthur. And he's gonna forget later. Sorry, buddy. Three Master Balls. What are we gonna do with three Master Balls? I'll tell you what I'm not gonna do right now. That's forfeit all the encounters over on the right. So what I am gonna do first is deposit HMO3, HMO4, the good rod, withdraw, where's HMO1? And we're gonna teach Paul cut. Let's deposit cut. Let's get on the bicycle. Fly us to where we are. Heal up right quick. There we go. Go on bicycle. And we're gonna go for a ride. I've already got the encounter for this route, so I'm not too worried about this one. I'm staying up here so I don't have to fight all those guys. That will be done at a slightly later date. TM19, and it is Swords Dance. Swords Dance. Would have been great if Arthur could learn it, but he can't. So, no. All right. It's whatever. We'll get through this. And then we'll go up top and Paul! There's a Pikachu. Let's go, Arthur! Yeah! It's your time to shine, buddy! Show him this true power of strength. Alright. 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 Level 39! Just gotta show it off. Just gotta show you up. Halo MVP. Let's look at that. Oh yeah. Pidgey. Who wants a Pidgey? Quick attack. Cut off his wings. Yeah. Straight through the eye. 3 hits in a row? What? And we're gonna go ahead and get our encounter here as well. For the sake of trying to do just a little bit more than normal. That is dupes. We already have Pegasus. As I said, that is dupes. We already have Pegasus. Is there anything other than Horsey here? Is a fighting type as well, so are you gonna kill Paul as soon as we get him? You know what, you're not fun. Health returned, huh? Sorry, I was getting agitated. I was just trying to make sure I got him into yellow. Great ball. Imbuloo? Okay. Actually works. Let's see, what's a good nickname for Poliwrath? I know, Red. Let's get out of the grass. Erner, I did not aim to do that. My bad. Guess we could just fight all 3 of them. Nah, we're gonna go with Razor. Yeah. 9 levels higher. You think you something. Well, you fancy, huh? Boom, boom, boom. see what we got going on. How many mons you got? 3. Okay. Clefable. Okay. Goodbye. Bye-bye. Hi, I'm Paul. And this right here is Sub-Zero. Water gun, er, nah. Fly like an eagle. Paul grew to level 24. We are going to be doing some grinding. No, we're not going to learn anything for double team. Hitmonchan. Who uses Hitmonchan? There we go. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and save here. And do a quick post team recap. We've got Paul level 24. Racer 38, Unicron 38, Arthur 39, Subo 39, Hilo 39. Well, that'll be it. I hope you guys have a good one. See ya.